There are new plans to expand Huntington Place in Detroit. Those plans include building a tunnel and a sky bridge, which will connect the convention center to a new hotel, and that will be built by the Sterling Group. Second Avenue will be expanded to the waterfront, which will allow pedestrians to move more freely in that area. And the plan also calls for a new parking deck with roughly 1,000 parking spots. The city expects to wrap up this project in July of 2026.